Hi, in this tutorial, we're going to transform a Unity spline into a curvy spline. This makes Unity splines compatible with the powerful tools of curvy splines. For instance, I use said tools to generate the barbed wire through mesh deformation, the railroad and wires through spline extrusion, and the sleepers, wire supports, and posts through object placement. You'll need two assets for this tutorial: curvy splines version 8.9 or above, and converter for Unity splines, which does the conversion. This tutorial is based on converter version 1.0. You can find the links to both assets in the description. There are three ways to convert your spline: the menu bar, the converter overlay, and my preferred method, the shortcuts. The list of shortcuts is available in the Shortcuts menu under Tool Buddy, then Converter. Once the conversion done, a curvy spline will be added as a child to your Unity spline. If needed, you can toggle the visibility of the curvy spline's gizmo in the view settings. Now that I converted the spline, I will use it with my curvy generator to generate the tracks and with my spline controller to move the cart on it. To learn more about these tools, check the Curvy Splines user manual or the other videos in this YouTube channel. More videos about both Curvy Splines and Converter are coming soon, so please subscribe to not miss them. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.